Are you ready to tackle the bane of every childhood's existence when they played this game? I hope you guys are ready for the horror that is pod racing!
No!
Let's do this. We have
no choice. We must. At least we're getting it done now.
Yep. Chapter 4, Mos Espa Pod Race. Queen Amidala and her Jedi protectors have fled Naboo, heading for Coruscant. They plan to inform the Galactic Senate of the Trade Federation invasion. However, the Royal Starship's hyperdrive is damaged in the escape, and they have been forced to land on the remote planet of Tatooine for repairs!
I don't like sand. It's coarse, rough, irritating, and it gets everywhere.
Apparently, Anakin.
Okay. Right. Oh, damn. That thing fucking froke.
The thing is, though, with this level, with this thing, it's better than what it was in the original version.
Oh, boy.
Because in the original version, oh my gosh, it was so easy to die. Here, hey. Though, your pod race. Here, though, your pod. The pod racers have, you know, they're more sturdy. And not made out of tissue paper. Don't get me started when we get to gunship cavalry, though. Oh
All
my
right,
gosh.
Here we go. Insane.
Let's do this!
Oh my god, how in the Where am I?
Mean, you're the primary dude here, so we're gonna have to rely on you.
Ah, pitfalls!
Alright, cue the Yu-Gi-Oh! 5Ds theme right now.
We're
not playing card games.
Screw that, I'll put Mario Kart music over this!
That works! Oh my gosh, imagine this. Oh wait, technically there's a Star Wars Mario Kart game kind of deal.
Mini kids!
Oh wait, up to the right! Up here, thank you!
Hit the boost! Spoo boost!
Hit the boost to get through! Whatever.
I see you, Sub-Bulba! Bring that dummy ass back
him.
Here!
Not him!
Bring that ass back here! Get that ass back here, boy!
There we go! Okay, 6 out of 10, not bad!
I see him! Give me them cheeks, boy! Give me them cheeks, boy!
He's gonna give that guy...
Bonk!
And murder! No!
What the fuck?! I was right in front of it! Okay, alright, whatever.
I guess that one pod could just hit you back. You crud!
Get. Hey, no! Bat! Crap! What the fuck? Fuck!
I'll go without you!
Where am I? I'm so. Where am I? What the fuck? What is happening? What is happening? Where am I? What the fuck? I went into the level! I went into the level! Oh my god, we actually might lose this because I went into the level. Oh no. Oh no. Maybe not. Oh my god, I went into the level, holy dung. I see you, Sub-Bulba, get your freaking fat ass back here. Sub-Bulba!
I'm dying! No worries, it's not the final lap yet.
Get
now we're on the final lap.
Now the final lap, bring
I'm dying. That was amazing.
I don't freaking blame you, because that was fucking stupid, but hilarious.
That deep first time I think I've ever seen that happen.
Oh my god. Well, then again, trying to do this with two players, like, oh my god.
It's so weird. Oh, Crunch, I'm trying to imagine doing this two-player in the original version. Oh, God.
Oh, my God. That would have been an absolute nightmare.
That reminds me. We're going to have to do pod racing again, not only because of free play, but because they brought back the original version of it.
Oh, my God. All right, we can do this. We just need to hit these smooth boosts. We got him.
Yeah, we got him, baby.
Let's go! We brought it back after I went into the map! Let's go!
That was incredible.
Oh my god. How?
Don't know. I know what I'm using for the thumbnail for this episode, though. The Obi-Wan just shrugged. Because that basically sums up this pod racing adventure.
Pretty much.
I haven't laughed this hard in a while, dude.
Oh my god. Well, at least that was a quickie.
That was incredibly quick. So that means
fucking issue hell.
The next level is actually pretty long, though.
Oh my gosh. What the hell, though? What the actual hell? Like, wow, I got stuck in the rock.
And meanwhile, I was still going.
You were still going. You were pushing forward.
I was stuck in a rock.
Fucking hell.
It went out of bounds.
My camera went out of bounds. Oh my god, Anakin's so powerful he defied the laws of physics.
Yeah.
He is the chosen. What's he doing? He's beginning to believe.
Exactly. Oh, I guess every time are you gonna rebuild that?
My inner OCD. It must be rectified.
Yeah, that's better.
Oh my god.
That was so stupid.
This might have been the shortest, dumbest episode so far, and I'm all for it.
Same.
Oh my fucking god. Oh my god.
I'm gonna buy some crud just to try and take my mind off of that. Oh my gosh. I'm just gonna buy everyone in order.
Might as well. We got the money for it.
Yep. Oh, shoot. There we go.
Oh, my God. All right. So, with that cluster fire out of the way, when next we return to LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga, instead of going to Coruscant, we're going back to Naboo because we got to take matters into our own hands. Because as the old saying goes, if you want something right, you murder the cantina inhabitants.
Jeez, that's a little bit dark, but hey, whatever works.
Come here, woman! Why am I walking onto the table? Come here, woman!
I don't know.
Come here, woman!
Chad droid!
Why can't I hit you, woman?
Get out of here.
There we go. Anyway, we go to Naboo next time. See you guys next time.
Bye!